Hey guys, what's going on? Eagle here, back with another Pokemon Platinum randomized Nuzlocke. This is episode 2. We are in Jubilife City, moving forward. That's the wrong button. Our team currently consists of level 7 Kakuna, level 3 Claydol, level 3 Slowbro, and a level 9 Dusknoir. Now, what do we need to do? Heal, maybe? No? Okay. My current plan is to level up Kakuna to evolve into a Beedrill. That is my cue to go to Orberg as well. Oh, what's this fool? Oh, Poketch. Poketch. I need to find the clowns. Ugh. Goddamn clowns. There's one here. Okay, I need to comb the city. One of these clowns is very not hard. I think one of these clowns is hard to find. This is the global trade station? No. The Poketch company. Poketch? Poketch? Because, yeah, that pronunciation's weird. I don't like it. I think the GTS is down here. I bet you it's by the GTS. Another one by the GTS. That's rude. That is very rude. Oh, the other one right here. Sweet. I think there are two more. Oh, there's only three. Okay. Guess I'll leave it on the clock, I guess. I'll leave it on this so I can see their HPs. It's a good idea. Okay. I think I need to go out west. Let me cover my tracks. There's some more encounters out here as well. There's the fisherman. Ooh, rose incense? What does that do? See what we get. Yo. You should have more than 9 HP. Okay, I need to weaken it down a little more. That's evident. Alright, you're down the red. I'm switching back out to Miss. Okay. Timestamp ready. Nice. You look like a Gabe to me. Solar power, nice. Ooh, you have an item too. Sea incense? Interesting. Boost water's power. Okay. Let's go heal and proceed north. I think that's everything in the town. Oh, and what's north? There's a route up here. Let's get an encounter. Guess Zatu. Oh, God. Actually, it could be a flyer. It's not gonna do anything. Oh god, you have shadow tag. Oh, it's arena trap. Timestamp me. Got a Natu. Give me a problem, because you could have been a problem. Are there any roaming legendary Pokemon in this game? There are. Maybe I want to save. Oh god, you're poisoned. Oh, shiggity. How much do I got? I have 5 steps. That's a problem. Steps. I can make it. 3. Yes! Cool. Hippowdon. That's not good. It was a water type move. Anyone have a water type move? Actually, I'm immune to ground type attacks, so if you have anything like. Interesting. That's not doing anything at all. Alright, you have tackle. So I can. What are my stats like on Blaze It? 11 defense versus. My attack's not too terrible. I can just do a poison sting. Of course you outspeed me. It's really? Poison is not very, is really? That's weird. That's interesting that poison is not very effective against its ground. Honestly, I have no idea. Oh, we're speed tied. Interesting. There we go. You have bite. That's a problem for Miss. Miss is bulky, though. Do Gabe. Spread the experience all around. Or not. That was fun. Sorry, Gabe. I should have gone for disable. That would have been a good idea. I beat it anyway. Okay, that guy was a problem. Time to go make a death box. Episode 2. Whatever. What is problem holding? Shiny stone, another shiny stone. A lot of evolution items. Interesting. Oh, a Tangela would have been very cool to have. Oh, at least I can kill you. I could have thrown out. Problem. Speaking of problem. Oh no. Yeah, I remember. Oh god damn it, motherfucker. Pardon my French. Gonna speed through this. Okay. I need to really avoid the grass here. I'll beat you with the Magikarp my dad gave me. That's not a Magikarp, but alright. No, Shelly has confusion? Lonk has confusion. I wonder if I can take out choke with Lonk. Oh, that's terrifying. That's a problem. Just making a lot of work for myself in post. Alright. I just imagine whenever Mist uses Bind, it's just choking with his big hands. Ooh. Also, hold on, I think I figured out the audio problem. It was in stereo. I want it mono. See if that fixes things. I think it did. Because when I threw my other headphone on, I could hear everything perfectly fine, so it made sense. Dude, you got a lot going on. Yeah, no, everything sounds good now. That's nice. That's interesting. It's another encounter here. Yo, that's sick. Oh, it's the return of the Mrs. Well, I guess the Mister. Oh, I want this. Oh, baby boy, I want this. Mr. Claus. Oh no, you're poisoned. It has poison heal! Okay, I need to throw in Mist with Bind. And you also have a lot going on. Alright, one more bind, and I will throw a Pokeball. One more. Couldn't hurt. Don't timestamp me. God, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, currently 5 timestamps. Ugh. I was gonna go to bed after recording this and edit it tomorrow. I guess I'm doing that now. Yo, I gotta go for it. Santa Claus. Yo, what do you got, big boy? Oh yeah, that's right, you have poison heal. Oh god, you're poisoned. Oh, this is bad. Oh fuck, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Do one more, I won't make it. Alright, Lonk is dead. Okay. I think I am good to head out east now. Oh god, rival battle. Fuck. Ah, shit. I'm gonna have a cookie. Yo, a marsh stomp? Yeah, I got the poison. Ooh, you're pretty low HP, I guess. I'll go back out to blaze it. I really want to get my B drill. I could have gone out to problem in hindsight. Things could be tight here. I missed. There's barely any experience at all. Did it take any damage? I guess not. Let me get my encounter and then get my blaze it to evolve. Wave incense. That's a lot of incense. That's a lot of money I could sell it for. Come on, something good. Come on, legendary Arceus, let's go. I will take it. Let's see. Psychic and ice. It's also a final evolution. That's pretty cool. Probably is more than 11 HP. Taking a gamble there, but I think it's true. Oh yeah. Oh, I have to catch him in this next ball. Maybe not. You saucy. All right, let's Oh my god, I want this. Will this be a timestamp? Yeah, it will. I think this is the last one. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, thank God it was Freed from Bind. God. Could I have switched out to Freed from Bind? Yeah, buddy. Timestamp me. Very end of the episode. Yo. We had a Schmoochum in Emerald, I think. I think we had a Schmoochum in Emerald. I named it Nikki. I'm naming you Nikki. Yo, Nikki's got. She got the goods. Team 88. Yo, Frisk. That's chill. I love you. Alright, I'm gonna go heal. And while I do that, I want to thank you all for watching and hope you enjoyed. If you did, remember to leave a like and hit that subscribe button for more content. Follow me on all social media at EagleTJM. I hope the audio in this video was better. I am not screaming in the microphone. I have a good 4 to 5 inch buffer between me and my microphone. I was talking like this most of the episode last time. So yeah, hope this is better. This game is coming along very slowly. All right. With that being said, I want to do me a solid, everyone, and have a great day. Thanks. Yo, save. Holy shit. Thank God.